But maybe I'm an extremist. I mean, maybe the right for the Amish to have milk, maybe the right to have your own privacy in your home's wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. Look at this. NYPD stop and frisk. They had 200 plus thousand in the first 3 months of this year. We haven't gotten new numbers. This has happened to yours truly in England and in London, England, and in New York, where the police search your car, search your person. And if you say, well, what about the Fourth Amendment? They scream at you and threaten to taser you and take you to jail. In fact, I have some of this on video in martial law. I'm walking down the street and a cop comes over and says, what are you doing with the video camera? And I said, well, I'm media. Because about 400 yards away was the big facility where they were holding the protesters out there on Pier 57. And he started screaming at me, saying, you shut up, you know, you filth and all this stuff. And it's just like, wow, you really are a gang member with a badge and gun. You are like a North Korean police officer. You're everything wrong with this country. And imagine living in New York. None of it has anything to do with the staged events of 9/11. The cops that breathe the deadly dust treated like garbage, they don't care, as long as they can bully some people. And again, we don't want police to become like this everywhere. That's why we're criticizing it. Bloomberg remains firm on stop and frisk policy. It's not a law. It's a policy. It's a policy for the TSA to grope your daughter, your wife, your son. It's a policy to put you in a microwave system. It's a policy. A policy.